Hey, at J.K. Dornberg, thanks for your question. No, I'm still going to be traveling for AC360. I love going to the front line of stories, breaking stories, and covering big stories from the field. So I'm still going to be doing that. Look, my schedule is definitely going to get a lot busier, and it's already busy, but it's going to get a lot busier once Anderson starts. But I'll still be able to travel. We'll have a number of shows taped so that if a big story breaks, I'll be able to go to that story and still be able to put Anderson on the air every day. And if the story is big enough and important enough and we think it's going to work for the Anderson audience, we can always do Anderson Live from the field if we think, it's going to be something of interest to the daytime viewer.